Well, just got the motor out of the car, so it's empty. No matter how much you drain out of these things, they tend to bleed a little bit anyhow. We did drain the transmission and it's still leaking. So. Anyhow, there's the V6, which somebody else can have for their car. And all those crazy wires are all just for that carburetor. So, yay! Now we gotta get that V8 going in there, clean everything up and get it ready, put a cage in. And yes, found out this car has been bent in the front end, but thankfully we still have the other car. So I cut the crossbar out of there from that car to weld into this one so that that thing there will be straight. A little bit of cleaning to do. And